always dull. I'm not a sharpener. I don't know how to sharpen. Every time I dull, I get a new one. I'm so mad.
Every time you go through hardship in life, you take it with calmness.
Zen.
You know, right? Anything knife related, I've got a solution for everything. I'm a G.
Have you ever tried this?
This is your hunting knife. Take it to 20 or 18 degrees. I'll show you the sharpest you can get, 18 degrees for these thick ass blades.
Once the angle is set, hold it steady, blade perpendicular to the floor.
After burr happens on the edge of the blade,
move to ceramic, refining, polishing, later pressure, more strokes.
Now the burr on the blade is very small.
Stroppy strop to remove, refine the burr.
A lot of you ask me, what compound should I get? Compound is good if you really have limited resources. You can still use it raw.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Not beautiful, but it works. More than sharp enough for use. Camping.
Thank you, Ray.
Don't be mad, Dave.